arguments, outline the functionalist Davis Hall basis arguments on social stratification, which is the part A of the question, and then the part B reads, what are its weaknesses? So the question interpretation goes like this. On the part A, we are being allowed to come up with the arguments which Davis Hall thesis outlines or proposes. And then the part B, gives us room to act to give the witnesses of the thesis or the functionalists, as they are the functionalists' perspective on social stratification.
This system, it provides as well as maintains individual flavor, which might cause negative effects to a society. There is a more obvious that the system benefits the society as a whole, meaning to say, everyone is benefiting from it. Meaning to say, everyone is benefiting from it to a certain extent. So, by so doing, it is providing division of labor where others are being stratified, where other people are being stratified into jobs that are highly rewarded and others in jobs that are lowly paid. But those in jobs that are highly rewarded, maybe movie stars or, yes, artists or others with the occupation that are not that important to a society, but they are being highly rewarded. A very good example is where we have a farmer who produces food for the nation. He's being paid